low. They were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last rock, for my slingshot, better haul ass, don't be no slowpoke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased by them jack boys. Niggas spot the flaws like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late. They will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over and raped. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue on my zip code. I've been skid roll, but I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side, cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, whoa, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. Superman. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dress how you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder. Now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding. Bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies. This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water. I walk on it. Y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping. The mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and custom shoot. Then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll give the drop on you. Singing fuck all of you in autotune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.